Call for delivery.
Guessing you've heard them all.
To be frank, yeah.
Don't keep it all. You deserve it.
Thanks, dude. Mm-hmm.
Not my money, anyway. It belongs to Agent Kent, who sadly I had to kill last night.
This is not so bad, right? Only two guns, and a dead guy's wallet, dead guy's phone, some newspaper published by Todd Manning.
Agent Kent, I'm so sorry I had to kill you. But you did say that you were going to kill that kid. You said that Todd Manning was his father, which does not make any sense. If Todd Manning is a kid named Sam, and I'm supposed to be Todd Manning, I don't have a kid named Sam. Do I have a kid named Sam?
Well, Agent Kent,
I know there's more of you out there. The place was crawling with you when I woke up. You all want to kill me? I'm not going to let that happen. I'm here now, and this is where I'm going to stay.
To send anyone else. Nope. I don't think he ever did. But you know what? Let me ask you something. What can you tell me about this guy who calls himself Todd Manning?
Now that we got that all straight, let's...
This guy who calls himself Todd Manning. What's his story?
Okay.
Hell, I will. All right, Mr. Todd Manning. I think it's time you and I were face to face.